2 hours and 12. Okay, 1:40 then. Again, as we head our way we're going to take you up the Munga Muckers. I'll never forget the first time I ever went up there when I first moved to New Zealand. It reminded me of Jurassic Park. See what you think. Interesting way to park your car. Wow. So we've filled the bike up. We've filled ourselves up. Everybody's fully fueled. Next stop, Whangarei. So we're just about to head into the sprawling metropolis of Kaitaia. So Kaitaia is the place where I spent the first 3 years of my New Zealand existence. Came straight from the UK. Landed with both feet firmly and squarely in Kaitaia. It's a little township, not very big. It's not got a very big population. 25 today, 25 degrees. I'll say that again. It's 2:05 in the afternoon. 25 degrees. How cool. Hot. Feel the heat coming off the tarmac, freshly laid tarmac. Can't wait to get out of town so I can open her up a bit. I don't know if you can make it out on the GoPro, but the house at the top of the hill there, that was my house. That's where I lived for 3 years of my life. Stick around, stay tuned. Let's show you the sights between Kaitaia and Whangarei. Little bit of standy uppy hip flexing. Oh yeah. So if you can see those hills in front of us, that's the Mungamukka range, and that's what we're going over. We're going to go straight over the top of them. So here we go, this is the bottom bridge. Kilometres, not quite sure what that is in miles, 13 kilometres of nothing but this. Lots of rear braking, accelerating, lefty turning, righty turning. Steady as they go. Steady Eduardo. things on the skateboards. Imagine a T-Rex sticking its head out from the canopy, or is it just me? Maybe it's just me. what do you think to the Mungamucca Gorge then? Answers on a postcard to I love or I hate the Mungamucca Gorge, care of youtube.co.nz, or just stick it in the comments below. And while you're taking your time to put in a comment below, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, you know the drill. For a bit of standy uppy, hip flexy, aerobic exercisey action on the GS. Alright, it's enough of that. Back to the front. We'll be right back. probably just about it. Got about a quick hour's ride back home now to get to Whangarei. Not sure how much longer the memory card or battery will last.